Alright, I am back. Sorry for the sporadic upload for this game. Like I say, it's just hard to find time during the week for me for like work and stuff. So I usually do it on my days off. Plus I'm a little burned out, so it's not that I hate the game, it's just I tend to get I don't know how to explain it, but it just gets harder and harder to keep continuing a game for me after a point. It's just, especially since I played it last year, 2023. So I don't usually play that many games back to back like that. Usually give it more time, but oh well. Kind of wanted to do it for the achievement, like I say, and also for the exclusive stuff for Hufflepuff. And real world stuff, I'm actually reading the third book. At least, I should say I'm listening to the audiobook for it. So I read the first, like, 4.5 books back in, like, elementary school, high school, which is 15 plus years ago now for me. So it's been a minute. But, yeah, it's just, otherwise, yeah, I guess here we go.
Has some exciting news to share. Revelio. Rebellion.
Would you please meet with me in the Great Hall? I have come upon a difficult time, and I need a friend.
Revelio. Rebellion.
You haven't had much of a stew like what my mother used to make. Oh, like heads of lettuce, those mushrooms were.
Accio.
Accio. I won't rest until you're dead.
Confringo! Confringo! Revelio!
You ought to cut back on pudding. Mistook you for a troll the other day.
Confringo! Cleanse it! Confringo! Revelio. Accio. Glacier.
Prepare to surrender now.
Confringo.
Losing your stride.
Glacier.
Predictable. Easily diverted.
Confringo! Place it!
You only have Ranrok to blame.
Thank you.
Revelio. Could be some of Ranrock's loyalists in there. Revelio. No sign of Lodgok out here. He must be inside already. Lumos! Revelio. Look at the size of this mine.
Something seems wrong.
This place is teeming. I have wits about me. This cart ought to get me deeper into the mine. Just like Gringotts, but I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong!
How deep will this take me?
Ranrock's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
That has to be the end up ahead. Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Accio.
Devices for me steam power.
Lumos.
Where does this one lead? Off the beaten path, I suspect.
Rebellion. Accio. Rebellion.
Lumos. Lumos.
I hope I can get to Ranrok before Lodgok does.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Another drill!
is complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop Ranrock's lies.
Confringo!
Was that your mess?
To stop this.
What is this you've brought me? It cannot be. All this time. You knew
where it was. Don't!
Are you all right?
I'll never understand you, Lord Gok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrock.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time. Looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragbor's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now, I don't need you. I don't need any of you.
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
No! Abominable!
Brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him.
R-
Revelio. Now to get out of this blasted place. I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is. Lumos!
Anne's worried. She said Sebastian promised her that I would be there if she went to meet him in the catacomb. But now he's asking her to join him immediately and to come alone. She says he doesn't sound himself. Meet us at the catacomb as soon as you can.
Revelio.
Said clearly.
Revelio.
Next time I see Fig or that stupid...
Sneak has some exciting news to share.
Some days are more difficult than others.
Zazie, is everything all right?
There are times when my father's absence drifts to the back of my mind, and I feel peace for a day or two. But this is not one of those times. I miss him. I miss running with him. I miss Matibeliland. He should still be here. And it's my fault that he isn't.
I'm sorry, Natty. I wish there was something I could do to help.
You have done plenty. In fact, many of my good days are good because of you. The bad days, however, I believe I would feel less helpless if I could truly put an end to Harlow and the rest of Rookwood's miserable lot. Each day they remain free, they do more damage, leaving people like Archie Bickle to suffer the consequences.
I agree, Natty. We'll get them. I've never seen someone so committed to a cause.
Thank you. I believe we will get them, beginning with Harlow. Thank you for speaking with me. It was very helpful.
Another adventure, are we? Hengist of Woodcroft.
Hello there. Come on in. Plenty to look at here. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there?
Someone's parents sent homemade caution tape, and they shared it.
Revelio.
What do you have in store for me this time? Merlin himself would be proud.
Confringo. Revelio.
Ugh. Shame you're so foul.
Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio. Revelio.
I shall get that goblin
help. Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio.
So it looks like the next quest I have with Sebastian has the Vlada Kedavra spell for it. So that'll be the next thing I do in the next video. And of course I'll see what I have time to do tomorrow other than that. But otherwise, yeah. Peace out.